if y is equal to log of a to the power 4x into x minus 5 divided by x plus 4 to the power 3 by 4, then find dy by dx. So यहाँ log है, so simplification अगर हो रहा है तो करेंगे. So यहाँ पे simplification क्या होगा देखो, for first step we will use log of ab is equal to, we can write log a plus log b. So यहाँ a raised to 4x एक function होगा, ये second वाला होगा. So first वाला simplification आएगा a raised to 4x log of a raised to 4x plus log of x minus 5 upon x plus 4 to the power 3 by 4. Now we have log of a to the power b is equal to b log a. So yahan 4x multiplication mein aayega, 4x into log a plus yahan 3 by 4 multiplication mein aayega, log of x minus 5 upon x plus 4. For this log of x minus 5 upon x plus 4 we will use log a by b is equal to log a minus log b. So y is equal to 4 into x log a plus 3 by 4 in bracket log of x minus 5 minus log of x plus 4. Now we can find derivative easily. So differentiate with respect to x, dy by dx is equal to 4 log a constant है, into derivative आएगा x का, plus 3 by 4 as it is, into derivative of log of x minus 5, minus derivative of log of x plus 4. 4 log a into x का derivative आएगा 1, plus 3 by 4, log of x minus 5 का derivative 1 upon x minus 5 into derivative of x minus 5 minus log of x plus 4 का derivative 1 upon x plus 4 into derivative of x plus 4 is equal to 4 into log a plus 3 by 4 in bracket 1 upon x minus 5 into x ka derivative 1 minus 5 ka derivative 0 minus 1 upon x plus 4 into 1 plus 4 ka derivative 0. So we get dy by dx is equal to 4 into log a plus 3 by 4 in bracket cross multiply karenge x plus 4 into 1 x plus 4 minus x minus 5 divided by x minus 5 into x plus 4 is equal to 4 into log of a plus 3 by 4 in bracket x plus 4 minus x minus minus plus 5 divided by x minus 5 into x plus 4. So we get dy by dx is equal to 4 into log a plus or minus x cancel hoga, 5 4s are 20, 3s are 60 divided by 4 into x minus 5 into x plus 4. Therefore we get dy by dx is equal to 4 into log a plus 15 4s are 60. So yahan pe upar aayega 15 divided by x minus 5 into x plus 4.